allowed to enter that car into this event. You need to select another. Your car is way too good for this event. You'll have to downgrade it before the officials will let you enter.
I just hate it when I destroy the dreams of all the young upstarts entering this competition. Someone should tell you to stick to IndyCar or something.
Are you?
coming up.